it happens, like so many good things do. My big brother climbs the birch trees, collecting moth cocoons. He puts them in a shoebox, and he waits for them to hatch. Giant polyphemus moths, 21 or 2 in the batch. And when they hatch, it's showtime. The family watches with delight as he puts them on the kitchen curtains so they can hang their wet wings against the light, and slowly they uncrumble. And the hours may go by, but you know patience is a virtue. When you see them start to fly, and every spring it happens, like so many good things do. My big brother climbs the birch trees, collecting moth cocoons. Now they're twice the size of swallowtails. Morning cloaks and monarchs are no match. Wings tan and brown, thick as velvet, with painted decoy eyes of blue and black. And when the furry wings get dry enough, they fly from room to room. Their legs are like tarantulas, and they sometimes land on you. But they have no bite or stingers. Without a mouth, they have one day to live and die, and so it's time for John to let them out. And every spring it happens, like so many good things do. My big brother climbs the birch trees, collecting moth cocoons. Microscope and a clarinet, and he's happy on his limb. He loves me as I am, and I want to be like him. He's good at drawing dinosaurs, and prehistoric murals fill his room. He lets me in when I am bored, when I need a cocoon.
Saturday, 2017.
Well, we've met, we got